So how are we going to get there? How are we going to get to net zero by 2030?
The continued implementation of new technologies, whether it's ground-based technology, airplane-based technology, satellite technology, really enables us to find and fix leaks faster.
We have the team, we have the technology, and we have the plan. We have a roadmap that's going to get us to net zero by 2030.